calls my four bet. We get a pretty good board, start with the third pot, go from there. Okay, he makes a call on the flop. Yeah, I'm just gonna jam turn. Hope he finds the call with king, queen, king, jack, ace, 10. But he folds the turn. We still have a nice pot there. I mean, with him being that short, like, there's just no way around folding that. Can we win a flip for bounty in 215? No! Man. Oh, that would have been nice. That would have been very, very nice. Back down to starting stack. Yes. Alright, that's a big race. It's a 3-bet. Some attempt to just jam it. Because of that opening size. I mean, if you 4x here, good for you, you know. Classic Sunrun Lero. So he, she calls. We got a decent flop. Start with the third pot. Go from there. No. I'm going to bet the flop here. Just afford a bit of equity from the big blind. And UTG. I mean, big blind doesn't have heap of asex here, actually. Interesting. We're going to bet really small on the river. Or just fold. We covered the guy, so I'm going to call the 3-bet. Interesting. Yep, he just jams this over pair. We are priced into call. What the fuck? We have a 70% favorite. Yes! That's so sick. We are 70% favorite with the worst hand. Like, he just had a hand that has a snap call on the turn there. When they call it quickly, they usually just have a hand that snap calls turn and, like, almost always folds river. Sevens is going to be a 3-way all in here, very likely. We are not folding if he jams. No fucking way. Okay, we're all in, guys. Good luck. Double bounty on the line. Let's go. Hold! Alright, no king, queen, 10. Nice. We win the side pot for a $75 bounty. Here I'm... And he almost has 16 blinds. Are we still just squeezing? I mean, there's too many recreationals here. To do anything but squeeze it. Because he's going to be very polarized, but I think generally very strong here. This time he didn't have it, but this way we can get most chips from these guys. We sadly don't cover the guys lightly. But yeah, decent flop. I'm actually going to size up a little bit. That's not a board where he has heaps of floats, so I'm just going to like get him to invest a couple more chips with this queen x to make sure that we get it on the turn every time. He only has pocket eights that we lose to here. At least he should. But even pocket eights is usually like 3-betting there, so yeah. Alright, over here, open ace 10, he calls on the button, he bets flop, I call, he bets the turn now. I'm tempted, like, I don't think he has it here, so I'm not sure if I want to jam or call. Okay, I'm just going to jam. But I think he has a queen check here or some shit, so I'm not sure if I want to call against that or GG, I guess. Hold. Nice! We pick up another bounty. Grind on my mind. Actually, I'm going to bluff this hand. We can make trips on the turn, which is kind of hidden. It's very, very tough for me to, like, check this down and win without improving. Versus two calls. I mean, the good thing is, like, he shouldn't really have check 9 here. I don't hate betting again. We still have all the sets and trades here with the check 9. Nice. That's such a sick bluff, man. I love that one. Yeah, we're all in here with the king 10, definitely. Ooh, 112 bucks here. Nice, he doesn't do anything. We have a very easy call here. Good luck. That bounty is just worth too much. Come on, $112. With the king 10. Versus the ace 5. We just need the king or 10. Nope. And pocket 3s, we're all in here. I really hope button doesn't open jam. He limps. Now I hope he doesn't trap. Because I think there's no other play than jamming 3s. Nice. Oh, and we all in here. $190 bounty open jams. Easy ISO for me with the S9, guys. Good luck. I mean, jams 3 blinds going here to have any A's. A lot of like middling shit. This is a great, great spot. Here's ace king. No. Yes. Let's go. The needle king on the river as well. $190. That's so nice. I mean, he jams 3 blinds, but fuck, feels good there. Good luck. Wow. Nice, we win the flip. We might have a lot of fun over here, DJ Remax. Oh my god, look at these stacks and look at these bounties. Come on. Open jam. And then we can ice and they can still like call fucking fives or whatever. Oof, $150 on the line. We got pocket checks. I'm not going to call here because we allowed a big blind to call very wide, but he can just call our jam here with like sixes and shit. Oh my fucking god, huge pot. Snap ISO for another $225. Here's the sevens I talked about. Can we fade the seven? Yes! The double KO again, guys. Oh my fucking god. Nice. $375 straight to the pocket. What up? Oh my god, look at the stack. $800 in bounties already. It's also cool. We are check raising. I think this is a check or third pot bet. I lean towards the third pot bet, though. Let's see what the river brings. He just folds. Oh shit, guys. $400 on the line. Let's go, checks. $400 bounty on the fucking line here. Hold. Nice, nice, nice. That's a huge bounty we win there. $412, man. Let's go. Alright, alright. Let's go. $1,200 in bounties and we're not even in the money yet. Oh, and there might be another bounty joining it soon. Good luck. Let's try again. Last time Ace King was is Ace King. This time we have 36% equity for a bounty. We need that runner straight and we don't get it. Too bad. Fun play with a lot of money. Because the higher the bind, the more regulars you will find. But it never means there's plenty of fish to play $500 binds every day. With the backdoor spades, we're gonna call one here. The 5 would be so sick here. Oh my fucking god. Oh, with the 2/3 flop bet. Oh, let's go, baby. I think I'm still just calling. Oh, just don't give me a bad river here. Like, given that he fired 3 the last time as well, I just want to keep it simple here and call. Keep his range wide. That's a great river. Absolute. I mean, 7-8 gets there. But it's still a river where you can bluff a bunch. Please don't have 7-8. That would be so cruel. Here's 6 deuce for 2 pair, guys. Let's fucking go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We have 165k. We're tripling the 215 bounty now. Over $3,000 in cashes today. Not bad. Profitable day. That's a cool thing to say when you still have the entire session. Call. Interesting. I obviously call another bet. Prefer a check. Or better to check this and get some value on the river. Maybe it's better to bet turn. I think it's more likely we get value. He's just trying to fold into the money. And yeah, we have a nice opportunity to raise call against the big blind. 12 tables right now for me. We're still in the stone bubble. So we're opening 7-9. Opening range is going to be quite wide. But I still kind of like betting this. It's just such a nice board to get auto folds from queen 6 and shit like that. And obviously on the bubble we can also double build slash triple barrel more. Because he has to fold more. Great flop here. I'm just going to min bet. He makes the call. The turn is a 9. Yeah, I think I'm just jamming turn here. Get the fold. Open the king 10 off, we keep it up. I mean, so many short 6 now. Stone bubble, this is a great spot to apply max pressure. I'm just gonna keep on being aggressive. This guy is flats quite wide, so he just has a lot of hands that are completely whiffing this board. I'm pretty tempted to double barrel this, I'm going to do it. The nice thing is, all of his floats with a backdoor flush draw are folding turn now, I think. Damn, you're running so good. Thanks for your comment. Yep, just calling. The airball it. It's not amazing given these two stacks. I mean, the stack is fine, just the stack doesn't... Like, it's not great for me. We will call this if he folds. Praying for his king. Good luck. Alright, 39% against that. Now we need to fade a one-outer. Oh my god, we just got one-outed. Holy shit. This doesn't really feel like a bluff, but... Call. Nice. Nice, nice, nice hero there. Oh my god, look at the fucking small blind here. Please have a hand that you can jam. No! Maybe rough a copter. I need some chips. Okay, that's a pretty amazing flop. Okay. Alright, let's call. I would be trapping everything here, like even ace king, I mean with three jamming stacks. Especially in the bounty tournament. And I'm going to check it as well. He leads out for a quarter pot, very unusual. We have a call. Don't really think I should be doing anything else. Feels like a check 9, king check type of hand. Kind of weird. So weird, man. Does he just have king queen here? It's tempting to bluff here, but... I mean, I guess there's a quarter we're calling. King jack. Check 7. Okay, who the fuck is that guy? Alright. Bounty hunting time. Please fold. If he calls... This is also an isolate. Alright, let's call. Really hope he doesn't wake up with it. Come on. Fuck me, dude. Let's hope we see a jam here and get the knockout. Oh my god, I don't really have time. What are we doing here? This is usually just a 4-bet jam. I don't know much about him. Let's just slow play it. Alright, guys. He checks. Let's bet a third. And he just folds. Damn it. But we win the pot. And that's nice. 188k. Was about motherfucking time. Very, very easy jam. Let's get our chips back, guys. Nice, there they are. Very, very standard call with ace check down. Lucky for him. Nice. If we give... Oh, this one is so important, man. Holy fucking shit. Very easy open here, given how short he is. He has 4 blinds. With a big bounty. We're definitely trying to hunt that. So we can open a little bit wider. We're going to check this hand on the flop. If the flush draw and all of the backdoors don't really want to get check raised. Very, very good turn for me. Call. Good river. He was not perceived to have that many flushes, so he can definitely apply a lot of pressure with an overbet here and stuff like that. I like him. He gets a great regular attack. This was just a perfectly, like a beautiful line by him. I think we're just calling, to be honest. Nice. Checking out the flop. Worked out perfectly there. We're chip leading this now. Nice. Nice. Alright, and now we have the shot at $630 bounty. The question is, do we want to just jam it here? Like that snap over call. Okay, we can fold. Jam here. I mean, I would jam any two with the $600 bounty, to be honest. Pocket eights, we are 3-betting here. Oh, fuck, this could get crazy if he calls and we flop a fucking set, guys. Holy shit. Okay, some straights get there. We keep on betting though. I mean, here's queen 9, obviously 4 combinations. Such a horrible river. Nice! Let's fucking go here at king queen, guys. Oh my god, nice, nice, nice. We could have had a much worse river there. So fucking important. Look at my stack now on this final table. Chip leader Lero with a nice lead. Yo, Motus for 11 months as well. Thank you so much, dude. Welcome home. Let's get it done, mate. All right, decent flop, pretty dry. Starting with the third pot c-bet. We see plenty of hands that we are ahead of and can get value from. On the turn, we can like bet a third or check again. He's been a bit weird so far, so I'm just going to check it and like just call river if he bets. With a check, I think we should bet. It's unlikely that he has like eights plus might just jam or at least think about it pre-flop. So I think we usually have the best hand here. I don't think we're getting called too often though, so I'm just going with the third actually against him here. And that's the value. Very nice. Get through a jam through there as well. So we're up to 600k now. Nice to get two small bets. Now we pick up aces after just opening a7 off from the hijack. Everybody saw that I was a bit wider. He had pocket fives. Nice. I think he might not call a bigger bet on the river. This guy's been opening wide so far. We have a bunch of jamming stacks, so I'm just going to flat here. I mean, the check it suited open wasn't that wide, but just something that you might want to note. And with all these short stacks behind, like three jamming stacks, a regular that might want to squeeze, I think flatting is just fine. Now, obviously hope that he didn't flop a set. He can have fours and nines and eights, should jam pre-flop, but maybe he calls them nonetheless. I'm just going to bet third here. And yeah, hopefully he has a hand that can call down. All right, we got the fold on the turn. Still, it's another pot win. All right, short stack all in. Gonna get called, I can guarantee you this. Fishy's always calling if he folds. But he's re-jamming. We have tens against ace check suited. That's a check on the flop, looking like our first elimination. Yeah, there we have it. Pick up a small ladder that I don't care too much about because I'm fucking playing for first with my stack. We definitely just want to win this tournament. It's a Saturday special, right? So the most money is in bounty. 75% goes to the bounty prize pool. So this is obviously way more important than these ladders. So we can kind of neglect that a little bit and focus on what's really important here. Kings might get another KO though. And that's an $800 bounty gun. Over here, I'd like to see a 3-bet. Call it off, you know. But once again, with the biggest bounty here, like, actually, I'm just gonna flat again. There's just so much merit to slow playing a lot. Like, with this 4-bet jamming range, we're not performing that well with ace-king anyhow. And with, like, these two guys, an appliance, and, like, a big bounty, I think slow playing, once again, is just very, very good. Now, this is a hand that is kind of tempting to bluff with. So, nice to see him fold. So let's see what we can do with it. This is definitely a squeeze every time. I don't really have much of a time bank. Actually, I have some more now. 28, 70. Actually, I'm going to make it 80. And he snap jams it. I can't fold checks. Good luck. Let's hope it's ace king. Yes! 1,200 bucks! Fuck yeah. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Let's fucking go, guys. Let's fucking go. Can we finally break the curse and win this tournament? Holy shit. He just snap champs it like it's nothing. I mean, I am aggressive in these spots, to be fair. I do find the bluffs. But damn, son. That's amazing. And we are not stopping here. We are instantly 3-betting the check 7 suited here from the small blind. Not fucking done yet. We take down another one. We have a million in chips. We have the big chip lead. We have more chips than these other four contestants combined right now. Unbelievable spot there with the pocket nines, man. This is so important for me. And we're going for three bets in a row. I'm not even kidding. But we have hands that I want to do it with. We have great great spots to do it with. He opens into this short stack with the second biggest bounty. So once again, his opening range is going to be wider. We have short stacks so we can apply pressure. We have a decent hand to do it with. So, yeah, sometimes you just got to get a bit out of line when the spot is right. And I think this certainly qualifies as that, even though it's the third C-bet in a 3-bet in a row. D-betting flop. Here, he makes the call. The turn is a 4. Now I have to decide. This is actually a hand I'm probably just giving up with. I don't really like the blockers I have. And yeah, he leads and we just fold. All right. So we cash this tournament for 4k already, 6 stuff. Thinking if 4-6 off doesn't make it. Lost a couple of chips now, peaked at 1 million, but as I said, reasonable spots. Sometimes that happens on fine tables, you kind of in heavy spots, so gotta keep that right mindset, you know? Like, don't feel like you're way too aggressive now or you're just absolutely punting it. We're probably calling here, Like, his bounty is bigger than the pay jump between first and second. 130k doesn't really change my chances of winning, like, too much. I think we can call this. Alright, we are flipping. Yes! 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 These are just so, like, so important to win these flips, man. Like, holy fucking shit. We have a cutoff open. I've let the queen 8 suited here. We're 55 blinds deep effective and have an open ender. We're starting out with a bet. Half pot and just get the fold. 8-7, we're checking. Nice. Call. Like a third pot here on the turn. This gives me a cheap way to steal with all of my flop floats, like 9-6 of clubs, you know, of the stuff. Could just bet a third here and hope to win. And now on the river, we're going quite big. I think that is good. And we get the fold on the river, too bad. Man, over 5k cashed over here. It's pretty good. But I want to win more than 10k. Come on, ace check in the big blind. Ace check in the big blind. Nope, not ace check. Pretty sure we would have heard about ace check. C-bet. He plays some weird side as well. We're calling. I mean, two overcards. Not blocking anything. Seems reasonable. Interesting river. I think we're just checking it. Alright. 1.5 million. Let's do this. Oh my god, guys. This is it with the tens. I'm considering 3-betting, so I could technically fold to him. Don't think that's bad. Let's make like 175k here. And there's the bluff, and we take it down. Nice. 770k again. Nice, nice, nice. Back to 800k. Let's call. Okay. We're calling the c-bet. It's a pretty determined bet on the flop, just... Got a crystal clear call with ace 10. Yeah, I mean, pretty straightforward. Just got a call again. Then see what the river brings and go from there. Nice! It's almost a million, guys. Big bounty all in. Pretty standard on both sides. 10. Nope. GG to him. We're down to three-handed, guys. I mean, I'm just calling here. We have position on him. I don't really care about him. That sizing is obviously just atrocious. Sucks to be three ways. Some attempted to put on the raise here. Looks fucking sick if you pop it up to like 96k here. Like, it's so unlikely that he has queen 9 here. I mean, he's going to have a bunch of 9x. I mean, I've been a bit punty. I could see him hero calling, so I think we should jam. I mean, it's also, like, it's much more likely he has hero call than, like, a queen 9 there. I don't want to see a snap call here. Yes! 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 Fuck yeah! Oh my fucking god, he just goes for that insane, insane hero call. Good luck. Hold. Come on. Yes, there it is. We fucking win it, guys. We fucking win it. And look how much we won here, guys. Let's have a look. GG. Oh my fucking god. This is more like 15k. This is a big score, ladies and gentlemen. This is a big boy score because we got all the bounties. Look at this shit. He finished the second for 4k. We finished first for fucking 15. Damn, son. 15k in the pocket. Thanks for watching the video, guys. You probably don't know it yet, but I'm running a weekly free roll on Natural 8 every Wednesday at 6 p.m. CET. We give away $100 in the prize pool and a $22 bounty if you knock me out. So it's a nice free value. I'll put a link in the description if you want to check it out. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.